guys, welcome back to another video on the channel. Yay. I'm literally on my newbie account and I'm about to prank this person that I'm a good pilot. Oh, well, I mean, I don't have any flight minutes. So it's just a boring getting close, so on the second. She might think I'm pretty crap, but I am pretty decent. Yeah, I just love to tell people I'm a YouTuber. Alright, here we go, we'll just push back and then we have fashion push back. Yeah, that really helps quite a lot. It just helps if you go like boop. Yeah, I don't. People. Oh, there's so many people. Oh, guys. Oh, by the way, I'm recording. Big desert monkey. Guys, I'm recording. I'm trying it. 5-1-4. I'm trying it. 5-1-2. Two. Oh, Why is someone trying to fake that they're me? And then... But everyone's still believing me, obviously, because I did say I am recording, but... Yep, there you go. On this account. Oh god! Oh, what the hell? Okay, as soon as I said that, I was just flooded there with like, can I be your friend? Alright, there's no one waiting. No one's in queue, don't worry. No. I would be at the top of this list. If it wasn't for my alt account, I would be on the top of this list. Anyway, I probably would be in this server, to be honest. Oh, this would be a nightmare to edit. We're going to space! We're going to space, buddy! We're going to space! We're going to s- Okay. Only one person is allowed. Only one person. Not joined the group on this account. Wait. Since. Since I have three friends in the server. I'll be back. But everyone, friend request to me all you want. Okay. You're a human. Of course I'm a human. What do you think? I'm an alligator? What do you think of an alligator? An alligator? Come. What do you think of an alligator? Pum.
This will be like a long video to edit. Yeah, you're probably not even seeing this part. Right. Bum. Right, I think I now should be able to grab the Concorde. Oh yes, let's just go blank white, because we're going to space. Aliens, oh, blank space, do they? Trip to space, now boarding gate 1 to Alzone! Oh, I love the trip to space. Oh, why is my voice going on like? So I have 100 seats, so just we're just supposed to see the big powerful engines even though he's made a seat. Money! Okay, please be seated. Hello! Why is this so loud? I thought the volume was down to one. What am I doing? I'm just gonna see you when I'm done talking. Just sit. You're my co-pilot, you're gonna regret it. People should know if they've subscribed to me that, I'm vicious to my co-pilots. I'm mainly just doing this for a different video. I know I've spelled mic wrong. Sorry. I know I've spelled that wrong. Mate. Broke your wing. I can't even do it first person. You can't even fly in first person. What have I done? I can't even fly in first person. I can. My co-pilot wings are blocking my view! This guy just knows I'm a flyer first person guy, doesn't he? I went in for first person, I just remembered, like, oh yeah, I can't really do that then. Okay, we've got a missile. We're a missile now. Look at that, just go C. Oh, bye bye. I take it you don't want to go to space anymore. Oh. You know that space already. How fast am I going? That's my question. I ain't gotten 140 knots upwards. Oh god, you're supposed to be the fastest plane in the game, and you're clearly not doing that. I'm the fastest passenger plane, obviously. I'm going 140 knots just to get to space. I'm sorry, is that the speed a space rocket goes? why am I doing this? See if these engines fit. Oh crap. Crap. Right, I just said if these engines fail in the field, I'm like, okay. Right, there we go. Yeah, I'm just at the coast of Alzoni, so if we fall, at least we'll land in water. Oh crap, I didn't turn on infra fuel. Oh, well. That was my problem. Fastest fuel in the game. Get speed. Here we go. Pick up speed. Go down. I need you to pick up speed. What are you doing? Okay, get engine. Jeez. Hurry up. What are you doing? Okay, do a tire backflip. I think I have to do a backflip. I think it's going to do a backflip. I'm doing a backflip. I don't think I am. I can't see. Here we go. Down. I'm going to use an A380 on the net. Oh, you have an A380. I'm going to join the landing competition. Oh, God. I never thought about it that way. I'm going to take off from Mela and I'm going to go round to Gia. Like that. I need to join the landing competition. I need to butter the landing. Y'all know that I am an A380, an A330 butterer. That doesn't even make sense. Of course, I'm gonna grab the butter machine because you need the butter machine to do a butter landing. I'm gonna use Emiratas or JetB, KLN. For me now, Lufthansa, Ontus, Otar, Scandinavian, Signador, Thay, Turkey, Aer Dingus. Yeah, I'm going to do Aer Dingus, that's how it is. Hello Aer Dingus, Dingus. I love how with everything they could have chose, they chose Aer Dingus. Who cares about a runway? You don't need a runway if you fly with Aer Lingus. Probably Aer Lingus is a great airline, and I'm up to the most of them in at least 5 seconds of my life. Just go in the air. But turn that into a fuel off. I'm joining London Club. Is it at Perth? No, it's not. Right, here we go. Battle 50. Flaps full. Gear down. Even though I'm nowhere near the runway. There's a training center. What the hell? The runways are over here.
1,000.
I'm just going to butter GR, and then after I butter with GR, I'm going to butter somewhere else. Here we go, I'm buttering with GR. You can kind of see I'm already fed up, kind of. Get this up to 69. 69, yep, there we go.
500.
Jesus. Okay, go down, 50%. Then we come. Right, Talon, you might want to move. Talon, you might want to move. Okay, I know the thing isn't happening here. I'm just gonna butter here, and then I'm gonna take off another runway and head over here. So, yeah, let's just see this butter land in another. I'm just gonna butter here, and then I'm gonna go over somewhere else and butter. So. Wow, what the? Okay. Okay, we know where we're heading to now. Anyway, I failed that approach anyway. I kind of closed in a bit late. USA presidents are planning to bomb GR. Okay, what are your where I thought it was being held, which it seemed like it was. What the name? Okay, yeah, go to 50. Okay, great. Just look at this. Full flaps. Reverse first so I can slow down a bit quicker. I haven't activated wind in the settings ever. I'm just playing with starter settings, so that's right. Okay, get the queue down.
1,000.
It's kind of slowing down a bit late. Okay, but it'll come down a bit. Nope. You can't not let be my approach. This is definitely a war event because I cannot do it in the approach at these airports ever. My advice is get down, get flaps down, and just touch down. Oh, down. Oops. Hit my camera. Okay. My advice to you, if you're ever trying to butter in PTFS, get down, get your gear down, get the flaps down, just get everything down, get the plane down, alright? That's my advice, nothing else. But I'm nearly ran out of fuel already, and I've only done like 3 approaches.
Touchdown. Okay, it's better. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, okay, bye guys. Yeah, that was already a tough day, but... Yeah, of course I don't know.